to tell you to go back and pray.
Amen.
You don't need to stop. You don't need to stop praying.
Amen.
Amen.
You don't need to stop.
That's it. That's it.
Jesus said men ought always to pray.
Say it.
And not to fail.
Not to fail.
Always.
Always.
And that means the wife too.
Yeah.
That means the sisters too.
That's it.
That means everybody.
Yeah.
We can't pray too much.
Yeah.
We may eat too much, but we can't pray too much. Good food set before you.
Yeah.
Anyway, get enough, keep on eating.
Yeah.
You can keep on eating this word.
Yeah, that's right.
Talking about God.
Uh-huh.
You can't get enough of it.
Can't get enough.
Yeah. Can't get enough.
Can't get enough.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Praise God.
I love him today.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Back here, ain't been too long ago, I had to go to the doctor. But the doctor would get the fluid off my belly.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
what Jesus said, belly. He didn't say no stomach.
All right.
He said, belly.
Yeah.
Get the fluid off my belly.
Yeah.
Out of your belly, too.
That's right.
Amen. I think I went two times, after I went home, I think, and I think the first time by five liters, mm-hmm. a bottle of that just big large pop bottle.
Yeah.
Had them sitting up there while I could see them. Change out of one to another. Get that in full, put a nugget, stick it in another one. Oh, what a good God we serve.
Yeah. Yeah.
A good God we serve.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's good all the time.
Oh, yeah.
He ain't like man.
Yes.
Man get angry.
Yeah.
He wanna do something.
Yes.
Yeah.
He wanna do a lot of talking, or he's a fight one. Bible class that God ain't with the wicked every day.
Yes.
That look how good it is to the wicked, and look how good it is to the righteous.
Yes. Yes.
I don't see no difference.
Yes.
Praise God.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, he feeds the wicked.
Yes.
And he feeds the righteous.
Yes.
Cares for the wicked.
Yes.
And he cares for the righteous.
Oh, yes.
I heard Apostle Peter declare, cast all your care up on him.
Yes.
And he cares for you.
Yes.
I'm talking about God.
Yes.
Yes.
He cares for you.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, what a God we serve.
What a God
we
serve.
Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, I wouldn't take nothing from my journey.
Yes.
You know, Jesus said, Matthew 7:7, mm-hmm. he said, ask, and it shall be given you.
Yes.
And ye shall find.
Uh-huh.
Knock, and it shall be open unto you.
Yes.
He didn't tell me what to ask for.
That's it.
Now I've got to ask for me, asking for to get me a big house or get me a big automobile.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. I won't ask him for that.
Yes.
But I'll ask him for spiritual things.
Yes.
And I'm 89.
Yes.
And I'm asking God, give me a few more years. I'm not tired.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
I want to go home.
Amen.
I'm at home.
Amen.
Lord, I'm blessed with a house.
Yes.
Bless him with cars.
Yes.
And bless him
Yes.
Lost my oldest son not too long ago.
Yes.
And yesterday just come down on me yesterday.
Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes.
It struck me yesterday getting close to Christmas.
Yes.
He always would come and give me $100 every Christmas. He
said, yes.
That's about it. If he didn't get any money, give me over $100 of stuff.
Yes.
So it had been warned about it, but yesterday the wife getting ready, she talked about it. I was sitting there shedding tears.
Yes.
Yes, Lord.
Think about how good he was.
Yes. Yes.
He never sassed me in his life.
Mm-hmm.
And he was 61 years old, going on 62.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
January, I think it's January.
February.
He's been 62. Mm-hmm. And I retired at 62. And now I'm 89. You can count that 7 years. There have been 20 some odd years ago.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I tried to do a little advantage, but I got advantage life when I was on at a C.H. box there, superintendent C.H. box there, and I haven't been able to do too much with him, but I tried to do some with him when I was young, working. I remember going to Michigan City, Indiana.
Yeah.
I think you were with me.
Yeah, I was here. Yeah.
And the big trucks, I know when I could pass. If I couldn't pass, I sit back down.
Yeah.
back off.
Yeah.
I wouldn't force myself to pass them and have an accident.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, I think we had snow just about all the way.
Sure is.
Coming back.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm yet here.
Dear man.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you.
Went to Memphis, Tennessee to see my two brothers, one in Memphis, Tennessee, and the other was in Mount Bay, Mississippi. I went down many times over the highway,
yeah.
And the Lord let me get off the highway.
Yeah, yeah.
You want to go see him? Get in the air and go see him.
Yeah.
I went there a lot of times on the plane.
Yes.
God have took care of me.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
And God gonna take care of me till I die.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, I ain't afraid to say it because he can't lie.
That's right.
He's not a God that he should lie. He's the Son of Man that he should repent.
Yeah.
He can't lie.
Can't lie.
Yes.
So now, how come I can't believe it?
Yes.
I believe it.
Yes.
I believe his word.
Yes.
His word is settled in heaven.
Yes.
Lord, Lord.
If I had Job about it, Job could tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Turn her back on
me. Yes.
But I told the Lord, Lord, I'm gonna hold to my righteousness.
Yes!
I'm gonna hold to my righteousness.
Yes!
I'm not gonna let it go.
Yes!
My heart
shall
not reproach me.
Yes!
As long as I live.
Yes!
I'm gonna hold to my righteousness.
Yes!
Tell men and women
yes.
about the goodness of the Lord.
Yes.